We know that the term child pornography is sometimes used in legislation and news reports around the world. At INHOPE, we use the phrase child sexual abuse material, or CSAM, as using the term child pornography is simply not correct. Describing the sexual abuse of children as pornography implies consent and may help to normalize the content. A child cannot give consent to sexual activities, so at INHOPE we use and encourage the use of the term child sexual abuse material, or CSAM.